me down for small town girls, chubby red lips and bleach blonde hair. Country girls never get out much, but all she ever thinks about is what she could run off. She's so tired of the same old songs on the radio. She's ready to head up to New York City. Doesn't want to have been in the small town her whole life. She's ready to head up to New York. Sick of going to the same old white church down the block. I mean, well, she loves God, but she needs something more than that. Sick of living in a town so small, everyone knows everyone. Ready to get out and explore the beautiful world the good Lord gave to her. So she's heading to New York City. When she is 18, she is out of her. All she has ever dreamed of is New York City. She's ready to head up to New York. Tiny little suitcase and cowboy boots. She says, bye mom and dad, I'll call you as soon as I get there. Yeah, she's about to head out in an old pickup truck, backing out of the driveway. This is all she's ever dreamed of, but something can make her leave all she's ever known. So she's staying.